The verse on the Jester for Jesus website for today is from Isaiah 49 and verse 10, just part of that verse. It says this: He who has compassion on them will guide them. This whole passage here on in Isaiah is referring to the restoration of Israel, Israel coming back from captivity and so on and so on. But one thing about those words, he who has compassion on them will guide them. God has compassion on us. He loves us so much. He loves us unconditionally. He loves us so much. That's why he sent Jesus in the first place. And he will guide us in our daily life. He will guide us along our journey, along our path, if you like. So today, if you're feeling a little bit lost, things are getting a bit hectic, you're not quite sure what's going on, like yesterday's passage said about God will not forsake us, and the one before that, he said, fear not, that I am with you. Be assured, the God of love, the God of compassion, he is with you, and he will guide you along your way. And if you want, you can get and you can pray and ask for guidance along the way. And guidance will come from probably unusual sources. It could just be a chance conversation with somebody in a coffee shop. It could be anything. It could be a diversion down a road, and you go down that road in the car and you see a new opportunity for a job or whatever because they're advertising something and you don't like your job or whatever. God, who has love and compassion for you, will guide you always.